baby out of a little box, and we found the obituary in Mount Home, Arkansas. Her mom left distraught in an ambulance an hour and a half earlier. These people here,
now they're not sure what to do because
come here because they know about the
The
gates of hell.
Is the arresting of people who would stand
my two favorite scriptures when we speak about this. Proverbs 24:12. If you say, but we knew nothing about this,
and this guy says,
does not he who hears the heart perceive it? Does not he who guards the mind know it?
This guy's not just protecting the white line, but he's going above and beyond. You can tell the look on his face. He's got an attitude.
And now we're telling everyone else about it.
It's a sad day. Guys, it doesn't matter.
He's got an attitude about him.
How many prayers you said, wages of sin is not saying a prayer. It doesn't matter how many times you've been baptized, taken to the Lord's Supper, gone to church.
They shall not be ashamed, but shall speak with their enemies at the gate.
Hey, Danny. Y'all like, share, and comment on this. I'm going to be here for about another 40 minutes or so. Oh, hi. Sorry.